I want more people to be out hunting. And if you can make something easier for them and something that makes sense, that's what I want to do. Because I've spent a whole lot of years trying to get a deer up on a pole going, man, this sucks. Our mechanism is so simple to use. I got him where I want him and I can just lock him right there, rotate it over so that it catches the rope on the knurling and it locks it into the housing and it's there. To release it, well, you just give a little bit of a pull that releases it from the top of the housing, but you can stop at any place you want in between all that. You gotta figure out something that makes it easier for the guy by himself. Rotate it over so that it catches the rope on the knurling and it locks it into the housing and it's there. It's just so lightweight, it's easy to get around. It just makes everything so much easier and safer. Never touches the ground.